Every woman in this room has a trick that works on every man. And right now, I know a lot of the women are like, shut up, Trevor, shut up, 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 shut up. It's a beautiful, subtle technique. Yeah. You'll be out having lunch or something, and some guy will come up to the table. He's buff, works out, you know, looks really good. He's like, oh my God, Michelle? It's like, oh, Justin? Oh my God, wow, how are you? And you're there like, who the hell is Justin? What's going on? He's like, this is crazy. I can't believe this. Twice in 2 weeks? And you're there like, twice? When was once? Who is this? I know, oh my God. Oh, how are you? I'm doing good. Man, we gotta catch up sometime. We gotta talk about college. I was thinking about it the other day. We were so crazy in college. You remember that night? And you're like, you went to college? What's going on here? She can feel your ego slowly withering like a raisin in the sun. And she won't look at you. She won't make anything big out of it. She'll continue the conversation. But they'll gently just put their hand on your thigh and then just start rubbing it. She'll carry on like nothing's happening. I know, those were crazy. I mean, I was a cheerleader. I mean, what are you gonna do, you know? It's just one of those. And then the hand is there going, shh, 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 shh. It's okay, it's okay.